walking amongst us, these everyday heroes, saving us from ourselves. They have face masks, not halos, these everyday heroes in the service of national health. My son is sitting just a few feet away. I can see the delight in his face. He's holding a comic and pointing to heroes. They're moving mountains and flying through space. I'm smiling at him and I'm holding my tears. I can't breathe, but I'm trying to be strong. How do I tell him that he doesn't know heroes? That he got it so wrong? They're walking amongst us, these everyday heroes, saving us from ourselves. They have face masks, not halos, these everyday heroes in the service of national health. Daddy, he says, when are you coming home? And it's hard to hear his little words. The doctor steps to him and says, I'll be fine, I'm not in pain, but everything hurts. There's a nurse here now, he's checking me over. He's right here and he's in no rush. They're all around me and I can't help but know that we need them so much. They're walking amongst us, these everyday heroes, saving us from ourselves. These everyday heroes in the service of national health. They're working so hard in their face masks and shields, risking their health without a thought. All of my arrogance and my disbelief, I finally realized it summed up to naught. I think I'll be fine, it's what all of them say, but my damaged lungs hunger for air. I couldn't dream I'd be so desperate to breathe, and so thankful these heroes are here. They're walking amongst us, these everyday heroes, saving us from ourselves. They have face masks, not halos, these everyday heroes in the service of national health. They have face masks, not halos, these everyday heroes in the service of national health.